Hey Fortnite players, struggling with glitches and slower speeds in the game? Don't worry, we have got some effective fixes to help you out. Let's dive into these quick solutions to improve your editing speed and fix this annoying glitch. Press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog box. In the Run search, type the command %localappdata% and hit Enter. In the opened window, click on the folder named Fortnite Game. Open the Fortnite Game folder. Navigate to Saved, Config, Windows Client. Find the Game User Settings file, right-click on it, select Properties, and uncheck the Read-Only option. Open the Game User Settings file with Notepad, find Display Gamma, change its value to 10 lakh, and save the file. Run the game to see if the editing glitch is resolved. For the next solution, open the settings in your Epic Games Launcher. Find and select Fortnite in the settings. Locate the additional command line arguments field. Enter the command showing you on the screen. Save the changes and restart the game to check for improved editing speed. Game-related drivers including GPU, network adapters, and mouse drivers are crucial for a smooth gaming experience. Issues with these drivers can impact performance and editing speeds, while updating drivers manually on Windows can be time-consuming. Using a dedicated driver updater tool like Advanced Driver Updater simplifies the process. To use this tool, download and install Advanced Driver Updater in your Windows PC. You can also use the link given in the description below. Once installed, click on Start Scan Now to initiate the process. After the scan, you have a list of all the outdated drivers. Click on Update Driver next to the driver you wish to update. You can click on Update All to update all the updated drivers at once. Restart the PC after driver updates are completed. Launch the game and you will surely experience improved gaming quality with faster edit speeds in Fortnite. Switch from Wi-Fi to an Ethernet cable for a more stable and faster connection. This can reduce network delays and boost your editing speed in Fortnite. Many players have found this fix helpful, especially when playing Fortnite on Windows. Frequent gaming creates many temporary files on your PC, and deleting these temporary files can fix the issue. Press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog box. Type %temp% and hit Enter to open the temporary files folder. Press Ctrl plus A to select all files, then delete them. Deleting these files can improve loading times, reduce editing glitches, and fix delays in Fortnite. These fixes should help you tackle the Fortnite edit glitch and speed up your editing. If you found this video useful, don't forget to hit that thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more such helpful videos.